just know that the front five that Ty Lue has put out there has been impeccable. And you can think
on that easy jump shot, he airballed.
Ibaka, right in his wheelhouse.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
called about his services after being let go from Charlotte. Levine, very gifted from above the arc overall. Picked up by Williams. As we mentioned, there was a slight comparison there. Leonard knocks down the jump.
15 feet is how much space you're allowed to give him. See a shot right there by Kobe White. Nice pass.
After the game, this is Kobe White. Gives to Williams for three. Scrapes the roof. Tries to lob it to Ibaka. And Levine, very good in the open. 1 o'clock for both teams. That's a great report, though, because everybody's routine is different. Paul George going to have to create something. Gets downhill. Gets it to a wide open Kawhi Leonard for three. 4:14 to play in the first quarter. George for three.
Tough shot.
Back to Williams. High arcing three, and it goes. Leonard driving. Nice touch pass from Kennard. George holds the finish.
To finish that inside.
Nice pass from Temple. Inside the Young. Swivels to the rim. George. Oh, count the basket. Not this time, says Ivica Zubac. And the Clippers are back the other way. Oh, my.
Possession here for the Clippers.
Lou.
There we go.
Floater is good. Speaking of Zubac, keeps it alive, and the Clippers reshuffle the deck. They deal it back to Senior.
Kind of leader, and sometimes you do need that default veteran player to be a great voice. Some of those offensive rebounds, but he is battling hard inside.
Valentine, 3%, Clippers at 42%. And now Kawhi for the trade. Got it.
Teammate.
Four assists for George in the first half. Levine, a quick trigger. Gets Batum. ISO for Kawhi. Oh, a feathery floater. Is that one member to another? I see. Whoa, what a feed by Levine. Trail going into the break. The question is by how much? Levine dashing down the lane. So creative. White loses the handle to Kawhi Leonard. The defense in his rear view, and he flushes it in. Late in the clock, posting on the smaller White. Kawhi knocks it in. Clippers are 4 of 5 to open up. Levine for three again.
Yeah, let's see the adjustment. We're going to see that middle pick and roll again with, this time, Patrick Williams.
Going to break. The Bulls have hit all four of their shots. Clippers are 5 for 6. This is George for three there. Levine for three. I'll tell you what.
Just a shoot right over the top.
Leonard, can he retaliate?
Yep.
He does. Threshold. Levine for three. Are you kidding me?
Paul George my way, but you have to be up on that screen. If not, like Kawhi. Right there with that runner.
He seems to give you the play that you need whenever you need it.
That's true, too. The pass, and he had to pay for it by Levine. Oh, come on. Forcing Zach Levine to get the ball out to Wendell Carter in the lane. And
lob to Leonard from George coming out of the timeout. Vice grip on Chicago, but Levine has had a field day. So too has Kawhi Leonard, and it continues.
Maybe Serge too was thinking that Lou was going to shoot that too easy.
Oh, strong drive. White back to Levine. He has 8 threes. Levine has 9 threes. With Ty Lue yesterday. Williams knocks down the shot.
Not as difficult as it may seem.
Paul George unloads a three. Book it. Front by two. Levine, not too shabby from a pro. The arc here this afternoon. He's hit 9 of them and knocks down a little mid-range. And he sends it forward to George with White to beat. Bouncing into defenders and leaves it in.
Deals that he may have received.
There'll be no finder's fee for us. Oh, how about the footwork by White?
Opportunities, which bodes well for the Clippers.
Levine gracefully soars in and backing down on White. Back to Batum, forcing up a three, counted and a foul! Lou Williams deflects it, it recovers it. He takes it to the house and lays it in! Cash cow, Leonard, an aggressive drive down the lane. Lays it up and in! Did not look good.
No.
But appears to be fine. Levine back the other way, fouled. Levine, who has 42. A step away, contested three is good. Bulls putting up the second best shooting performance this season. Philadelphia. We saw Zach Levine do crazy things last year, as I mentioned. Temple will take it to the rim and lay it in. 1/10 of a second. No.